visualization techniques for meditation, imagination, and visualization. Imagine natural scenery. For example, imagine yourself in a green grassland, or enjoy the sunrise and sunset on the beach. By imagining these beauties, we allow ourselves to feel inner peace and serenity. Relaxing scenes, such as imagining yourself lying in the warm sun, or soaking in a comfortable hot spring. By imagining these scenarios, we can allow ourselves to feel relaxed and comfortable physically and mentally. Pleasant feelings, for example, imagine yourself feeling soft down, a sweet smell, or a warm hug. By imagining these feelings, we can allow ourselves to feel inner happiness and joy. Another common technique is to imagine natural landscapes, such as beaches, valleys, or forests. Try imagining yourself standing on a quiet beach, listening to the waves lapping on the shore, feeling the warmth of the breeze and the sun. Or, you can imagine yourself standing in a peaceful valley, enjoying the beautiful scenery and the singing of birds all around you. These natural sights can help you relax, reduce stress and anxiety, and increase your sense of inner peace. In conclusion, the visualization technique is a powerful tool that can help you relax more deeply and enhance the effects of your meditation. By imagining various scenarios and feelings, you can create a positive state of mind during meditation, which makes it easier to cope with life's stress and challenges. Remember, choose the visualization that works for you, and keep experimenting and tweaking as you practice to improve your technique and results.